I am with Lois Burwell, Oscar-winning makeup artist, as we celebrate 31 days of Oscar here at Turner Classic Movies and look forward to the 91st Academy Awards at the end of February. Lois, welcome.
Thank you for having me.
How did your profession become that of a makeup artist?
I think it was because I always had an interest in creating characters or making someone either feel better about themselves or into someone else.
That is the art of makeup. You are creating a character.
Yes. Basically, it normally comes from reading the script. I will either compile images. It can be from magazines. It can be from historical, you know, manuscripts. It can be postcards. If it's a historical character, obviously, you go with reference as well from the period and the time. But the best way of doing it is testing it on the actor. It's always challenging to turn someone into a recognizable person. I mean, I think the biggest challenge for me in that element would be Daniel Day-Lewis on Lincoln, purely because everyone knows what Lincoln looks like. All they have to do is pull a penny out of their pocket.
Why do you think it took the Academy as long as it did to recognize the value of makeup artists?
There's something about makeup and hair that unless it's something really that's makeup and identifiable, it isn't really seen. It's rather like it's accepted and slightly taken for granted. It was an honorary Oscar, for example, for The Seven Faces of Dr. Lao or for Planet of the Apes.
We'll be showing The Seven Faces of Dr. Lao during 31 days of Oscar. You mentioned Planet of the Apes also getting the honorary Oscar. So what was it like to win an Academy Award for achievement in makeup?
Well, it's sort of extraordinary. I mean, it's not something that had ever entered my head. It had entered my fantasies. I mean, I think that many people have those fantasies. There are moments in your life where suddenly you think, is this me? Am I here? How did a girl from North London come here?
I think it's really refreshing. I think certainly for our audience, it is for me too, to know the people who have succeeded to the extent that you have. Multiple nominations, an Academy Award win, working consistently with Steven Spielberg and the leading figures in this field, that you still have a sort of a giddy, childlike moment, like, I can't believe I'm here.
Oh gosh, I think everyone does. That's part of who we are. You know, I've never met a filmmaker or an actor who isn't nervous the night before you begin a shoot and thinks that this is the time, this is the job where it will be discovered that I really am faking this and I cannot do this job. We all have that.
I don't know what you mean. I've never felt that.
The truth of it is, making a film makes my heart beat. There is nothing that can surpass that feeling of a group of strangers coming together with a single purpose to tell a magical story. And then another group of strangers come together and sit in the dark and look at this mystical vision, something that's larger than life, and it speaks to them. That journey is really what I'm so thrilled and privileged. It's a privilege to do a job you love.
Lois Burwell, that was as eloquent as it gets. Thank you so much.
Thank you.